Hello, welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. Last week I had 3 grid tie inverters, these 2 and another one. Those are 24 volts. The other one is 12 volts. Now I'm on a 24 volt battery bank. Each column is 12 volts. We're not going to get into that, but I connected it from the hot on the first battery to the cold on the third battery, and after about a week, I drained this column down very, very low. At night, the voltage would get down to about 19 volts after the sun went down. The whole battery bank was, the whole battery bank was 19 volts. This side was pretty low. It took a week to charge it back up. So I'm back up to par. I have a charge controller that I'm going to put on here, and that'll help take care of, here it is. It's a Coleman Air. This is going to take care of a lot of situations with this. I'm finally going to put a charge controller on here. After 8 years. So, thanks for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. If this is if you see this on Facebook, click on the YouTube link, and then you can subscribe. And I'm going to have a bunch more videos coming out soon. Thanks for watching.